Hey Monez, welcome back to my channel. For real, I wasn't gonna vlog today because my vlogs have been boring me a little bit. I've been running out of ideas. I kind of been like, I don't know what else to do. I'm just like, sometimes I just get in my mood. So I wasn't gonna pick up the camera, but I'm like, let me pick up the camera because then I won't have a video to post next week. And to me, for me, I want to be consistent for the whole year. I want to put out at least one video a week. And I've been consistently doing that. I've been putting out two, but then I've been slipping like the last 2-3 weeks. I've been putting out only one video a week. So I owe this to myself. I'm like, let me just pick up my camera, whatever. Because I watch boring vlogs all the time on YouTube. When you don't feel like watching TV shows, when you don't feel like watching videos, I'm sorry, movies, or you just don't feel like watching TV, period, but you want to watch vlogs. Vlogs sometimes can be boring, and I gotta, like, you know, tell that to myself. Like, I'm not a celebrity. I'm not on PJs. I'm not taking a trip every day. I'm not, you know what I'm saying, buying 5 or 6 cars every month. Like, that's not me. Like, yeah, that sounds good, but that's not me. That's not what's going on over here. So it's like, okay, whenever I'm doing something, I just need to pick up the camera. I need to get back into my mold and say, F it, I'm just gonna pick it up, vlog it, post it, and keep it moving. It's only gonna get better the more I do it. So I'm pick up the camera. So today, y'all, all I'm doing is we're gonna go get some food. We want some Popeyes. We about to go to Popeyes. Then we about to go to the park, take Nudie and Ryan to go to the park. Then after that, the grocery store, y'all. And that's literally it today. But tomorrow is Mother's Day, so we're definitely gonna be drinking, turning up, having a good time with both of my moms, my mom and my mother-in-law, which is Trub's mom. We all are meeting up at my mother-in-law's house, and we put up a menu together. And basically, we just gonna be eating, drinking, playing games, and, you know, just vibing and chilling on this Mother's Day. So that's all that I'm doing this weekend. I wasn't gonna pick up the camera, but I was like, no, let me just do it. You know, sometimes I have lit vlogs, sometimes it just be boring. Well, majority of times it be boring. Y'all let me know in the comments. But yeah, I just need some more ideas on what to do. If y'all can help me, like, I need more comments, I need more likes, I need more views. But the few people that watch me, let me know in the comments, like, what else can I do to, like, grasp y'all attention? Like, what ideas y'all want to see from me? But yeah, other than that, I'm about to stop running my mouth because I'm going to just bore y'all to death. So I will see y'all when we at Popeyes. But it took us so long.
No, I'm laughing at Nudie just bouncing around.
I'm about to put on a jacket.
Nudie, come here, boy. Nudie, come here. A little excited, man.
Ice cream, so about to bring him over there. Come on. Which one you want, baby? Ryan, what you rate? I said thank you.
Oh.
What you rate your popsicle? A 2? What you rate it?
An 8.
A 7. I rate this pickle. I know. The chocolate ice. I got a pickle from them.
I ice cream truck. SpongeBob fucking eyes out.
Oh, I thought you were singing.
It's called Big Back.
Oh, not Big Back. Big Back. Mommy got a Big Back, Ryan.
Imagine if a nigga just fell on, like, you fell through me.
Oh my gosh.
That's some final destiny.
That is some final destiny. Stop it. Mm-hmm. Babe, do I got a Big Back?
Yeah.
See the water? See the water, Nudie boy?
You put your feet in,
Mama. I ain't put my feet in this nasty ass water. No thanks.
Self-wash on
water. So, Bae want to keep going, and it's a red X spot. That means don't. Spot. No, it says turn around.
Oh, look, it's a black X. Look.
What a black X. Ooh. They telling us to turn around.
Oh, Wait, it say keep going.
Y'all see that deer right there?
Don't scare.
It's Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, including myself. Period.
Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers, especially the ones in my life.
Bae got me driving and shit.
It's gonna be a good day.
It's about to be a fine day. Oh my gosh, all this stuff back here. Look, y'all. Look at all this stuff.
What else? Mowing the trunk.
Then you got him right here. We about to have a good time.
You ready to have a blast, movie boy?
He like, shit, I don't even know what the hell we finna do.
His little Louis, thank you.
I love that.
Yeah, I think it's
fine, man. Well, I forgot y'all was poor.
Oh, my, you a fire DJ.
Go.
Listen here. Oh, my mama like that cold ranch and cold blue cheese. Now I said all I'm DJ Slick straight.
Right. Look how cute the bar area is. Yeah.
Gordon, when I was saying all that.
That was on the vlog.
Yeah. Damn. I'm about to knock the joint. Now I got my boy Nudie out here.
Not that part in the house.
Oh, got my boy Nudie out here. You feel me?
Happy Mother's
Day. Mother's Day. She a mother. Mother's Day. Mother.
Mm-hmm. Y'all know y'all don't tell her.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he ain't gonna go too far. And I'm drip. Like, you feel me? I don't even know what shit it is, man. Got Mom Duke in here.
Hey, happy Mother's Day, family.
Right over there, eating the barbecue wing.
Mother's Day. Babe, can you get me and my mom, please? Come on, Mom. We taking
DJ,
pictures.
Bring the food,
because
they look like they
didn't
eat.
Yeah, we straight.
Oh, yeah, we
had a $25.
Mom.
It's on record. You want me to stop it?
Stop it.
You all appreciate it. Baby sister, over the years we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary. In my backside, and even as a crack fiend, mama.
Don't you know we love you?
Now ain't nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy, cause the coward wasn't there. Cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all.
Becker.
Why are you always flicking off somebody? I don't know why I said I want to learn this. I'm about to be falling. Big Bree. This Kevin Hart bottle is called Grand Cormino.
Went bougie with it, okay. Good luck. And that's Reposado too, though.
It's Reposado.
It's Cristalino. I think it's. What does
it say? It says Asian Eastern Europe barrels and California Cabaret white.
Look, go to the other side.
Wine. It say the same thing. Smooth, mellow, balanced, beautiful.
Right.
Where's the Reposado, B? Oh, right here. Reposado.
Cristalino.
Cristalino.
Tight shit. We'll get mommy on there too. Okay, then Mother's Day. We heard Jamaican swing, Jamaican bounce. She sipping on, what that is?
Margarita.
Okay then.
Alright,
all my dad
honey.
What if I did that?
Stupid.
Not stupid.
You do that shit with beer shit, 40. Right. Let me see these goddamn shots, cause y'all
are not too big.
Nah, that's cool.
They cool.
Damn, shit already?
Cause nobody wanna come out here.
Want me help you? Let me get three.
Yeah. I don't gotta care. I do way too much in line. I don't get no fucks. I do way too much in line. Tuck a whisk, I done flood the parking lot. Holes, I can open up the line. Nonchalant. I love to take some risks, but don't pay baccarat. I fell in love with money.
Like me so much
easier with me and Carol, I swear to God.
I'm focused on money
and the music in my catalog.
I stay out the way, but I'm like I'm in camouflage. Still the same nigga in real life.
I'm wearing the cameras off.
I'm about to tip out worse than me, that in my.
That's right.
Classic cars don't even touch the street, they at
the damn garage.
Catafoam, la 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 la.
Mommy, you don't even know what he's saying. Now she said she do. Mom, you know your son had a threesome. Look at you. With your bitch. Babe, this ain't look at you. With your bitch, my mama said. With your bitch. Dino. See, whoa.
Trud.
Yeah. Tell your mama. This Trud, ma. Come on. Oh, you got to start that off. Bring that out here. Ain't no playing with me. Sis can tell me. Tell me. What?
Trapping out all of the basic.
Hey.
Bitch smoke, nigga.
You can't take it. I'ma blow his ass down like a Dale Chimney.
You should know. Ain't no playing with me. I'm gonna spray this Simi. Yes, big smoke, but you know I keep it with me.
Oh, I gotta hear that again, y'all.
Be playing, bro. Every time we get in the car, bro.
Get your bean taken out your taco. You not my truck. Get that love from way back in the day.
Shout out to Sam.
Yes, I'm gonna bring my best friend's son too.
Jamaicans roll weed different too. Hey, like they be like, it's like everything they do, they can do it.
Oh,
you know it, bro.
Alright, third round of sight.
Oh, you are wasted, my nigga. Like, you turn.
How?
Oh, shit. Yeah, babe, you slow as hell, man.
Hell glow.
Oh, yeah, I remember when you bought this.
Somebody got a chance.
I'm waiting for it to
focus.
Yeah, everybody about to have a chair. Oh, this shit about to be so funny, bro.
You played it.
It's recording.
Yeah. Hey, this game fun, y'all. Y'all know only. I ain't even know, like, bro. This game fun.
No game player. Type
yeah.
You gotta throw up
game,
your watch, cause I need your watch on the camera.
It's like on some funny shit.
Yeah.
Wait, Ryan, why are you already looking at a car? Ryan,
no Cartier, Cartier, Cartier.
Ryan, you got a second shot.
Already know. Yeah. A truck trends, boy, and I came with the flow. Oh. Got props on my toe, look like designer though. Y'all be with Jamaicans and they can shot us though.
Yeah,
yeah, they know. Truck trends, man, that mean I got a lot of dough, man. Stop playing with me.
I'll take a shot.
Yeah, you gotta
give
take a shot.
Give him
a
baby one.
Shot him. Can
we save
that
for the party?
Mom, what
are
you talking about?
Oh, come on, baby one, baby one, baby one.
Everybody Jamaican.
Y'all eat up by
burger. Yellow, yellow, orange. Yellow. Oh.
Orange.
I'm talking about yellow.
Colors,
yellow.
Y'all ready? Yeah.
Wait, what you say?
Colors.
Then we do this.
No, it's
gold, bro.
Wait, should we do it or
should
we go?
No,
do it so we can try it again.
Yeah. Pink.
Gold.
Orange.
White.
Red.
Green.
Burgundy.
Black.
Blue.
Silver.
Tan.
Turquoise.
Pink. Oh, he stole.
Thank God, because I didn't know what I was about to say. I know what I'm about to say.
Yellow. Yo, he went to school. He should have been all the colors.
Yes.
Hey, I'm glad Ryan messed up.
I'm so yeah, same. But what's his consequence though?
What?
Nah, I guess
that person keep the car.
No, we good. Yeah,
I keep
yeah,
the car.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Keep it for you.
All right, so my turn to roll.
You don't sound no miniature.
Oh, I like
nothing. What's
that noise? It's the animals out
there.
Animals? Yo, them I said we all make so much nice.
I'll take a shot and keep the card.
What does it say?
It say swap socks with another player. I'm not doing that. I'm not swapping no socks, but hey, somebody pull me a shot, I'll take.
Give me a shot. For
baby shot.
Mercy.
Well, these are weird now.
They ain't swapping no socks. I ain't no cap.
They're getting weird now.
No cap.
No cap.
Ain't no cap in my route, Mr. BB.
No cap. Yeah, I mean it.
Mom's. Mom, you're a little lit. No cap.
Purple. Somebody grab.
She's a purple.
Ryan, when your birthday card can make you
if
one
you've ever
place,
been on a road trip well, longer than a day.
Card, you ever been on a road trip that long?
You have.
Me
longer than a day?
Longer than a day, though? I ain't gonna lie, that's a long time, though, fool.
Not longer than a day.
Longer than 24 hours? That's a long time.
It's you, Ryan. Oh, that is.
Best mom ever.
Look, read the instructions at the bottom.
Best mom ever.
Just squeeze it. Squeeze the bottom.
Okay. I'll press here.
Look, it say it right here. I just don't know how to do it.
We gotta hold your gift.
Oh, this right here too, Mom. This yours.
You take a picture of you two real quick.
Oh,
she's talking about. Oh, Lord.
We got it.
Thank you.
Let me take a picture of you real quick. Nah, I gotta get more light. Better light than that.
These are keys.
Yes, where's my phone? Hold on, Mom, I need a picture too.
Ready?
That's so cute!
about to see what he said. I just
checked.
Like that.
Oh, that's cute. I like that.
Let me see.
DJ.
Paul, you ready?
One, two.
That is so cute.
Oh my God.
It's my sister. Oh, that's cute.
All right, what's my dad?
And you know your gift is a tattoo, like, so everybody know. Yeah, yeah. We ain't go light. We ain't go light. We just. We can't show it on camera and shit.
Thank you, V.
Not Dad said, I hope you're having a wonderful Mother's Day. Love, oh. Dad.
Oh, oh, that's me.
4 minutes ago.
He didn't text me. He hate me. Oh, no. You know, I ain't responding to that soft shit.
Thank you, Bree.
Oh, yeah, you're a mother. My bad. I'm tripping. No.
Oh, yeah, right.
I'm tripping.
Right. I'm tripping. Said, yeah, that's why he takes you, because you're a mother.
Well, he normally don't.
Yeah, he don't. He don't.
What? My dad? Yeah. No, he don't. So.
Man, he waited till 9:30. He an asshole. I swear.
But he normally don't do it at all.
Wow.
So I don't know what he's doing.
That's weird.
Tracy,
this is for
you.
Ooh.
No.
Girl, stop.
She said, girl, stop.
Come on. Damn, I ain't even. Go. You working out. I'm already
saying. Oh, girl. Oh, yes.
Oh, she's going to work out with me.
All right.
That's okay. All right.
Technical difficulties.
Yeah.
Because
you'll
be at home and
working
out.
Oh,
yes. Oh, no. Yeah.
Paula,
I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's hard.
Okay. Tracy, ooh. Sit down. Brianna.
Oh, I loved it.
Brianna, listen. Well,
you
got it. Streets. Brianna, honey, they tell you what they want around these days.
You said they tell you what they want.
Brianna, thank you. Y'all know what they got better.
One at a time, babe.
The name
was. First of all, this was cute.
Uh-huh,
this
that is cute. Yeah, it is.
Oh, that's serious.
That's giving. It's giving. Cool.
Oh, I needed some eyelids.
She said she wants to come up.
That's
101 ways you can do that. Yeah, Google it and you can do 101 things. Yeah. Google it and you can do 101 things.
Yeah.
And then she wanted that cereal. So I said,
Right, curl it.
Oh my god, I got five of them.
It's too heavy.
Bree, I got five of them.
Or do it with both hands if you can't do it with one. Look, put this one in the middle too.
No, hold it from under. I slid my 20 in my room.
Put your hands out like this.
Listen, that's
10. Now do it without moving. Go all the way down. Go down. You can't go all the way down straight?
Like Ryan's arms, see how my arms are buff, I don't want buff arms.
You need to start doing push-ups.
He needs some lighter one. Yeah, I like this arm. Bree, this is that good.
I love you, Bree.
Thank you, Bree.
Oh shit, I gotta get your other gift.
Hey, mom, this is for you right now.
We gotta get the camera. B, come on. Go ahead.
Let me get this.
Thank you.
I know you love a little bath and body work. Yes. You know what I'm saying?
I got you a little variety.
You know, a little variety. You know,
that's what you wanted.
Just the designer ones.
Only the best for mom.
Wow.
Ryan, you just signed a card. You didn't even know what it was.
I just signed. Y'all gave me the pen. I love it.
Oh my god.
Y'all, I don't want you recording
me. It probably means I'm checking up.
With the
Daughter, you're good looking, funny, smart, and you have remarkable parents and skills. The family resemblance is amazing. Happy Mother's Day. I love you, mom.
That's so sweet. No.
I love you.
I thought that was from Ryan.
She's
so cap.
Thank you, mom.
She's so cap.
You got Uncle Ryan's card.
I can keep the pen.
Yeah, you can keep the pen.
Because I'll put it back in the bag.
I just threw it in there because I have more money.
Brian.
I don't think that's going to work.
The best world. No.